too, now's the time to get your shot.
You know, it's Friday on 3 Plus U when Melissa Lale heads our way from the Chattanooga Market. And week after week, she brings a vendor who wows us. This week, no exception. This is Greg Wise. And you have, is it Wise Leatherworks?
Wise Leatherworks, yes, ma'am.
Okay, I love it, Melissa. I had said, where is your storefront? And you said, we're his storefront.
It's true.
You promised me when he was taking things out of the boxes that I was going to fall in love. I did, Greg. The attention to detail you have is unmatched. It's beautiful.
Yes, ma'am. I take a lot of time and a lot of pride in you know, stitching these bags.
What I love about these is that, first of all, they are handmade, right?
Yes, ma'am.
I mean, these are your designs. And because of that, to a degree, you have a one of a kind, because each piece will be a little bit different.
Yes, yes. Yes, absolutely.
So, what did I'll tell you what I loved first, but you tell me what you fell in love with first about him, Melissa.
I think it might have been the same thing. We tend to have similar taste. This bag was speaking my language. I love the size. Mm-hmm. You know, we don't need much in our bags anymore.
We're beyond the diaper stage.
Yeah, our kids are grown and gone. I just need a lipstick, glasses, my readers, and a phone. And that is perfect. And it's so beautiful.
It's so sophisticated, but not overly so. I mean, you can carry that as a day bag, but it would transition for you at night too.
Exactly.
I love it. And can I turn it?
Yes, ma'am.
As I wear my flip-flops at work today, but the attention to detail on the side, and I love being able to see the stitching.
Mm-hmm. Yes, ma'am.
So I asked you if that was nubuck. You said, yes, it is.
It is.
What is the difference between, besides the feel of it, between nubuck and a traditional leather?
So the nubuck has been kind of spun up on the top and brushed to give it more of that velvety feel as, say, your standard, like, chrome tan leathers, mm-hmm. and things like that. And the nubuck has a really good property to repel water also.
Oh.
So it's not quite so much to stain, and if it can, you can clean it fairly easy.
That's why shoes are often made of nubuck, right?
Yes, yes.
That makes sense now. Mm-hmm. And I'm guessing that there's a chain inside of there if you want
There's actually a 1-inch vegetable tanned leather strap,
okay.
That's adjustable. And if I could just say about our crossbody bags, I design a strap to make it a crossbody bag, or you can change it to be a shoulder bag.
Oh, nice.
So, yes.
I want to get into some of the details about that, but we only have a few minutes, so I want to hit everything. We've got daughters.
Yes.
These bracelets are all the thing.
Yes. That's spot on.
And I guess, are these intended to be a men's design, Greg?
That's actually a women's bracelet. I don't think I've ever sold one to a man.
That's kind of
a Joanna Gaines-inspired bracelet.
Yeah.
And it seems to be really popular. And all of our bracelets are handmade. My wife makes all of the bracelets and all of the earrings, and then I do all of the purses and leather goods, such as wallets and things like that.
So how did you get into this?
So my wife just decided she wanted to make a couple pair of earrings a couple of years ago. She made them, liked them, made a few more, and then she ended up taking some to her job and started selling them at work, and they sold so good. And I decided I wanted to kind of do something, but I didn't want to do earrings. So I thought, why not purses? Because women love purses, and I kind of wanted to cater to somebody that's going to spend money.
Yeah.
And women always spend money on purses. And I just found it was just natural to stitch. And my stitching was just impeccable, and that's what I kept getting comments on when we would sell. And now we're 2 years in, and we're expanding, going to the River Market every Saturday, the Chattanooga Market every Sunday, and once craft show season starts, we'll be hitting a lot of the festivals around town.
Okay, so since they are essentially a custom piece, right? I mean, it's a one of a kind. Let's say that somebody, you know, Melissa and I are fighting over this bag because we both want it. Can we say, okay, Melissa, you can have it, but will you make me one too?
Absolutely.
You can put it in an order.
If I have the leather for it, but you could have that purse in any leather that I have.
Okay.
And probably any, do you offer different finishes?
Yes, ma'am. This is an antique brass finish.
Mm-hmm.
I've got nickel plate. We do copper, you know, finishes. And I can pretty much supply whatever we need.
Go ahead. You were going to say something.
So, starting in a couple of weeks, we've released a new line of belts. And these belts are English bridle. and they're put together with screws instead of rivets, so you'll actually be able to change your buckle.
Oh.
And I'm going to offer buckles, and it's a really, really nice leather.
I want to say, too, he is hitting the men and what they want, so think ahead to the holiday season. Yep. As a stocking stuffer. If you've got a golfer, look, you can put their golf tees on there.
Those sell like hotcakes around Christmas
time. That's a great idea. Okay, at the market, we've got a minute left. Anything special?
This Sunday is Bluegrass Festival, so yeah, we've got two great performances on the Lodge Cast Iron Sizzle stage.
Okay.
Let's see, it's Lone Mountain Band and Newgrass Band, I think is what it's called. Anyway, fabulous performances.
Well, it is lovely, lovely work that you do.
Thank you.
I'm very impressed that you just kind of picked it up because your wife did, and that stitching became your expertise.
It did indeed.
I could have used a button sewn on today. I should have brought it. All right. Thank you so much.
Yes, ma'am.
The market, 11 to 4 on Sunday, but the River Market.
And they'll be there tomorrow, yeah, at the River Market, which is 10 to 5 at the Tennessee Aquarium Plaza.
It's Wise Leatherworks, and if you get that bag, just don't tell Melissa or me. We're going to be upset.
You want to make pizza night?